Stands to reason the second ring should behave like the first. Just need to capture the winds. Ah, a skiing dew from my homeland. Used to have one of Owen back in the day. You should take it, boy.
Yes, boy. Take it. We might need to butter bread somewhere on our travels.
This is why no one likes you.
Thought those were creatures at first. Fucking goddamn it.
Look, I just want to know the truth from you, okay? You don't care if it hurts me or not. I want to learn. Just because you hate being a god doesn't mean I have to.
Oh, you clever bastard. Sucker. Yeah. Oh, so overpowered. What was that? Is there anything in here I need to know about?
Small passages.
I know. Go.
I can't watch, brother. Good luck.
And I thought those saws were scary.
That's right. The bringers of day and night.
Ragnarok begins when they catch the sun and moon. Right? Did Tyr know them?
I don't know. Like them well enough to cover a massive wall in his vault with them, though.
Oh, shit. No, no puzzles.
Don't you enjoy it at all? Being a god? On an adventure in some amazing place?
He did not enjoy that at all.
Maybe
kid.
Mother wanted us to have a little fun. Everything we've seen and done. Maybe it was her gift. I don't see another trap for the
Winds of Hell? Maybe we can get up to one of those balconies for a better look.
Where would we have to do that? Ooh. Wait, did that water hit him? Blitz. That's stupid blitz. Water is seeping through. Did I miss anything?
Take it free! Get off of me!
It's not your fault!
It is over.
Look, there's the wind trap.
What of these?
Thought is faster than wind.
Perhaps this isn't about speed at all. Is there someplace else the winds can go?
Yeah. Yes, they can. I'm slightly disappointed in that.
Clever.
I hate you. Where can I jump down? Hey, Hacksilver. Okay. Ah, there we go.
You know, for someone so loved, Tyr sure was paranoid.
Aye. Thanks to Odin, with good reason.
Wait. Okay. I think I'm going to die. That is a weird ass feeling that I'm going to fucking die.
The ropes though. It's lower.
Oh no!
What's going on?
Oh god.
Crap.
Father!
Boy, get out of here!
I'm fine! How do we get you out?
Pull chains on the wall!
But there are three of them! What do I do?
Atreus, focus! You can do this!
Please, honey! I don't know yet if I can drown!
Okay, think. Hot is the silver one, he hunts them. Skull's gold, and he chases the sun. For Ragnarok to happen, they have to eat them. These are out of order.
Good boy.
So the moon goes on the left, sun on the right. With Midgard in the middle, but which bar do I pull?
The middle!
The left!
I'll fuck it
middle
up!
Bar.
Oh god, hurry!
Boy. Middle, quickly!
Moon on the left, sun on the right. Midgard in the middle.
Middle bar!
Fuck, I fucked this up, I fucked this up, I fucked this up!
The left!
Middle!
Quickly!
I don't wanna drown!
Moon, Midgard, sun. Moon, Midgard, sun.
The right boy.
Did it.
Well, can't drown. Guess that's something.
You're a prick.
We're not stopping. Wait, what's that big chain for? Father, above you.
How'd I get out?
I do not know.
Wait, I know what to do.
Her knife?
There's no other way. It's not working. That shouldn't work.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
Saved you.
That was cunning, boy.
Oh, I'm not tempting fate. I'm not even gonna fuck with that right now.
See what Tyr's got for us.
No, raised protection. It rubbed off. What should we do?
We keep going.
There it is. We've got it.
Boy.
I think he knows that they made plenty of them.
On the day you were born, I made two knives, mixing metals from my home and from this land. One for myself, and when you were ready, one for you. Today is that day.
Oh.
So I'm a man now, like you?
No. We are not men. We are more than that. The responsibility is far greater. And you must be better than me. Understand? Say it.
I will be better.
this weapon, any weapon.
I don't think he understood.
But only when tempered by this. By the discipline, the self-control of the one who wields it. That is where the true strength of a warrior lies. You must never forget that. Good then. Come.
Is that open? Behind you.
Blank.
Wait.
The rune. Did you see it?
Yes.
Are you certain?
I got it. Trust me.
Good then. Aim for the face.
Oh, fucking God. You're a dick. Ah! There's two of them! Slay the chaos. Oh, yeah. It's so dark. I'm blind. Still burning. Fuck town, Grendel Frog. No, I'm not dealing with that. Nope, not today. Nope, no. All right.
I can't yet.
Ah, oh, fuck, I'm blind. Oh, I can still see you!
Watch your back!
Oh, God. Can't even stop the other one without the other one looking at me already.
Brother.
Oh God, I'm about to die. This ain't fair. Oh, what the fuck? Why did I grab that? Why would I grab that? Uh-oh.
For us gods.
I have beaten bigger.
Puny troll.
Yeah. I'm turned around. Which way is the sandball back up?
Eat. Finally, you get Tartarus Rage. Way is it? I'm expecting it. Different.
We're so close to the end.
Are we?
Sit. Limnian Wine. The island of Lemnos. Near the place of my birth.
Oh, he's letting him drink it! It's his homeland too, I guess. That's pretty dope.
Lemnos.
To a journey's end.
Really?
Yeah.
Smells like rotten eggs. Is it still good?
Possibly.
Let his son drink first. That is... Oh, man.
Father, why did you leave your home and come here? Does it have to do with the other gods there? It's just, you hate the gods so much. But Tyr proves that gods can be good. And you're good. You only killed those deserving, right?
Yes.
Ah, but who's worthy enough to judge?
Quiet, Head. We are. We know better.
Uh-huh. Sounding more like your Da by the moment.
Ready?
Ready.
Come.
I think I'm gonna like being a god.
I'm not liking it. You're being a little cocky dick.
We go where we want, we do what we want, and now we're gonna go see the giants.
Aye. Having learned that travel rune to Jotunheim, we can now head back to the gateway on top of the peak and put that magic chisel to good use.
Nobody's getting in our way this time. Come on.
Oh shit, I went the wrong direction. Did I? Am I? Oh shit.
I'm gonna tell Sindri I'm a god. I'd like to see the look on his face.
No. I may have kept your secret too long. But now you will keep our secret.
Sure.
Should be noteworthy.
Right behind! One more time! Watch the
I died in one hit! I thought I was a badass. 9. I'm not a badass. I just got beat. I'm going back. I'm upgrading my shit. What a tear. Sweet boy. I love that head. Oh. Gonna sound like your dad. Oh, man.
Hey, look who's back up and about. Didn't I tell you he'd be fine?
Oh, smoldering ember.
If I did him justice.
Yeah. Not enough resources, Asgardian steel. I would love to get some of those, but I don't have enough because it has the dragons. I can't get any of that shit. I would love to get that though. I can make that. It raises my defense and lowers my vitality, and it lowers my level. These lower my level too. I gotta be very careful about what I get. All level 4 shit. The 5 is this shit. I can get that. And it has 2 enchantment sockets. Okay.
Looks good.
Oh my god, are you serious? I'm gonna put my other armor on. I have a better chance of that. How much it takes away? Maybe I don't understand it. Still doesn't upgrade it though. Oh, well, I'm back at level 5.
What do you want, dwarf?
I got another lead on my old pal Anvari. Meet me at the Lawn Soother Mines. There's some fancy dancy loot in it for you.
Another lead? But we already found him. Well, found his hand anyways.
I'll explain at the mines. These ones is just south of the river pass. Now you two want something, or are you just gonna stand there all gag scrapped and slack jawed? Pull the ring off on Vari's hand at the Velander mines. Feller was always tampering with souls and dark rituals and matters of the night, see? Just the sound of his hammer flattening metal were enough to stoke my fire's old blister. Shit, you better clear out before I get all frisky.
Well, see you next time you need something.
Sure, I'm open.
Where is Atreus's armor? I was wasted a shit ton of money.
What you need?
You gotta be shitting me.
Oh, you make up your mind? Sure, that's a load off your mind. Son? What'd you forget? See you next, Where's I see you.
Let's get you all bum-fuzzled over there. Get going!
How do I get over there?
Hey, if I'm a god, maybe I can fly.
No, no! Gods too must stay on the path, I promise you.
I've seen those blades of yours before. They were under the house when I was hiding. Is that why you never let me down there? Where did they come from?
They are my burden, from a life that is behind me.
Well, they're in my life too now, and I'd like to hear that story.
Those days are dead. To relive them is needless.
How can it be needless if it's the truth?
One day, you will understand.
Take your word for it.
Gonna bring your ass away from that cliff. Ah, shit.
So what do you think, Mimir? What does Baldur want with us?
Well, let's look at what we know. Baldur is Odin's finest tracker, bar none. If he wants you, you have to consider the possibility that Odin wants you. And as for what Odin wants, on this I have some expertise.
What could we have that Odin doesn't? He's like the king of gods.
Of the Aesir, aye. But his reach is not unlimited. And where he cannot reach, he is preoccupied with going. He certainly tortured me enough about it over the years.
Can't even go up there.
Huh.
Can I go outside? Through the door? I can't go through the door. Alright, I can't go out through the door. That saddens me a lot. I'm stuck here.
See you later.
Be safe.
Atreus, follow me.
Sorry, I got distracted.
I still want to see what's over there, but fire some of them.
So, Odin wants to go where he can't reach. Are you saying he's trying to get to Jotunheim too?
Aye. It ranks among his foremost obsessions.
But that doesn't make any sense, Mimir.
Oh? When did I stop making sense?
You're saying Baldur tracked us down to find the way to Jotunheim. But that was before we knew Jotunheim is where we needed to go. That's crazy.
Except for one thing. You are headed for Jotunheim, so he was right.
I'm so confused.
Well then, clearly you've been listening.
Okay, just in case he needed him, because that dude thinks like a warrior, kid. Where am I supposed to go? How do I get over there? Like, I guess it is that place first.
Okay. Tell me again how Odin knew we were going to Jotunheim before we did.
Odin is extremely clever, you see. Nearly as clever as he thinks he is. And he's a collector of prophecies. If it's about the future, he adds it to his collection. Helps him style himself as all-seeing and all-knowing. But of course, the idea is control. Control of the future, control of his fate. He He'd control every realm of every land in every world if he could. Every potential pocket of resistance, he seeks to eliminate. Even if you've never posed a threat before, he may think one day you might. So you see, it's not important how he knew before you did. It's important that he was right.
Two going in or what?
Oh, almost forgot. Brock, this is our new friend Mimir.
We've met.
Oh, why didn't you say so?
He knows why. I know why. You know why.
Quiet. No more of this.
Know what? Sorry I brought it up. Can't you and Sindri just patch things up? Whatever happened couldn't be all that bad. You're family.
Now don't be lecturing me about family. I ain't the one what forgot what our name stood for. What we made, the weapons we made were legendary across 9 realms for more years than I can count. You just don't throw that away on account of one bad.
One bad what?
One bad nothing. Ain't you got somewhere to be?
Are these the mines? I've been here before. Yeah, it looks like it.
Enemies ahead!
Oh, level 7, holy fuck.
Right. shot.
Poison. Not a fan.
Quiet!
The enemies were a lot stronger in this area. Up a little bit. I'm not going that way. Is not a way. Bored. I can't go this way? You're fucking shitting me right now. Can't go that way. No indicator. It's overgrowth. It's like a only one time deal. Like, what the fuck? How am I supposed to get over there? I get to the landstool mines. Huh.